doing that.
I mean, I can reenact it if you want.
Your stomach. I'm sorry.
You want me to and reenact tightening it?
Sure. We'll take two on that.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Great. Thank you. Right around the corner, people. Do you see the people mover and the carousel of progress?
The best ride in Disney.
We just got off the best ride ever, People Mover, and we're going Seven Dwarfs Mine Train.
Are you going to the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, Katie?
No.
Never mind. I have been recognized as Hannah Montana several times. I didn't think anybody was gonna get it because I'm not wearing the wig. It's way too hot. We lied, we're at the Speedway. Smell that gasoline. That petrol. All right, we got Emmy driving. Air Brigade knows how that's gonna turn out.
Number one.
Uno, dos.
I really am getting chauffeured tonight.
We good?
What if he was like, man, no!
So anyway, here I am going to my show.
Well, it keeps getting caught on my dress.
Where are they at? Oh, they're right behind us.
Oh, see, I'm gonna go to home.
Turn and left. Ourselves out of this thing.
Storybook Circus.
Thank you.
What do we get? It's like in Toy Story where it's like, who invited that kid?
He brings the bed sheets.
What are the presents?
Bed sheets? Who invited that kid? Sam, what are your thoughts so far?
It's cool.
Huh? We are doing something. I don't know what this is. Goofy's roller coaster. Hi-yuk.
Oh, Emmy, you can't be a picker. Beggars can't be choosers.
I don't even know if I'm filming when I actually get candy. I don't know. Oh my gosh.
Your costume.
Thank you.
We are riding Winnie the Pooh. The party began about 20 minutes ago. My feet are already floating bad. Parker, on a scale of 1 to 10, how's the evening going so far?
A 10.
A 10 out of 10? 100%?
Are you making a video?
Now's your time to say anything you want. Whatever you want.
We're about to go into a book.
That's it? If you have one thing to tell everybody in the world, what is it going to be?
Make a second comment to Freddy's movie.
Okay. I see where your priorities stand.
I'm a little black rain cloud, of course. Would you aim me at the bees, please?
I'm Hope Tigger!
My whole outfit is going.
Hello.
Happy Halloween!
Thanks.
on the ride looks.
What?
A nightmare that I was riding it and my goat went down the door that like it goes to the back room and I got stuck back there.
And you got stuck in the back rooms of TikTok. Oh, the Taj Mahal. Banana. What if this thing just fell on us?
This looks cool over here.
That looks cool over there.
I feel bad. Like, they shouldn't have just resorted for Tangle to be a bathroom area. Oh, we're next to the Hall of Presidents, I think. If anybody wants to go see it. Don't you want to learn about this country's history and presidents? This is a TikTok song. Going into Pirates of the Caribbean. Sure, I'll duet with you guys.
It's weird, they didn't ask Hannah Montana to duet with them. They must not know I'm here. The Disney water smell is my absolute favorite. Disney water is the best.
Oh, and we're off. Stalactites and mites.
That's so real.
Oh, I think it just took our picture. Oh, maybe that was the picture.
Why did they not give us seatbelts on this ride? Johnny, the foot. Do not scare this horse for the love of God. Oh my God, I'm losing my mind.
We're in the perfect spot, Hannah.
Okay, Max.
Stand up. Where's how are you feeling?
Where's my face? There will be a power line and Hannah Montana collaboration in the future.
The dogs are out tonight.
Not so scary.
Halloween,
a trick or two.
Are you raw?
Feet are in fact still hurting.
Max.
Every rock under these flip-flops.
Pro tip, if you're wearing sensitive shoes, do not go to the Liberty Square. Do not go there because pavement is horrific. We're going through hell. Meeting Max has given me a boost, but just a little bit. First day in and we're going pretty hard.
Popcorn.
Pissy popcorn. All right, change of plans, sweaties. We're going to Space Mountain first. I heard that these coconut things are the power source for all of Tomorrowland, and that's why that tree over there, the leaves are down because they've harvested the coconuts. It's coconuts, the silver balls, and they're the power source for Tomorrowland.
How?
It's a joke. I mean, it's a theme.
Oh.
It's not real. All right, I'm filming. Watch what you say. Oh, it really is in the dark.
Oh my god.
It does it look red, or is that my eyes?
That's your eyes. It's like pitch black.
I see red.
I see red.
You're lying. Does it not look red to you? Are my eyes that bloodshot that it looks this red?
Yeah.
Oh my lord, have mercy! I'm supposed to be going to the concert! I have to perform! Oh.
I am so nervous!
Is this what it's like to go to space? My microphone! What was that? Please! This is the fastest way to my concert.
Oh my god!
Kick it into hyperspeed!
Oh my god!
I'm crying, bro. Okay, for real, this time we're going on Tron. That was so cool. We won the race. Good thing I took my mic off. There was no performance today. That thing is moving. I'm just staring into the abyss. We're stuck.
Oh, okay, for real. I wasn't gonna film on this one, but.
You can't see in here. Wow. Amy's about to meet her man.
Elvis Stitch.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I do know my name. There's your man, Emmy.
Children shall be mine!
the bones and bend the back. Here to take up the American mystic. Trim him of his baby fat. Here to take up the American mystic. Give him fur black as black. Just black. This.